New brooder is being made as we speak. They're going to move to a big box. So right here. So it'll be bigger for them to move around and grow. And then this one will be filled with 18 babies soon. So it means I have to get another big box. Hi, babies. Hi, babies. I'm scared my black female is actually a male. I guess I'll find out with time. They're feathering out so beautifully.
Turn it off. The hose is down in the bottom, tightening it all up.